Somewhere in Asia. Let's get scratching.
We could have transport back. Hey, those comments. How do you close them? And thank you, Zeno, for good luck. I think this will be like a few more. Probably, possibly even exactly. Something really very good. Cool. Yeah, okay, probably not exactly. Still technically not world record place. Wow, actually, this is like, you actually got a good run. Yeah. Let's get scratching. I didn't like. I thought like World Record 4 was kind of bad. But so far, it's not. It's actually kind of good. And yeah, I made a few mistakes, like. Thank you. This is Onishima. Get to Park Street. All officers respond.
This is headquarters to motorcycle units. Headquarters to motorcycle units. Capture the suspect at all costs.
This
is headquarters to all units. A SWAT team is on its way. Tear gas.
Ouch.
Officers on site, leave now.
I'm standing. Difference. Even though there's actually no difference, the sensitivity is way different. Really noticeable. Pretty sure this is going to be sub 7, but I don't think it will be better than that. Not that bad, but not what that is. We might sleep time if we can. Okay.
Let's get scratch.
Wow, so far I'm upset. I should be able to save time here because I know that you're going to go through 2 or 1 or each turn. Which is
definitely
what? Oh my god, I'm definitely leaving. I think that was actually wow, I'm probably going to use like 7 minutes.
Tune in. Turn on.
This is Onishima requesting aerial cover. Send in the choppers. And when you find those kids, don't waste any time. Just nab them.
Yeah, this is
terrible.
Maybe not 10 seconds, but way too much. And now I'm 10 seconds behind. The only problem you need to box is the boss fight. Okay, this is fun stuff. Okay, I'm actually like kind of close to all this. Maybe I can bring this down to 23. Don't know, but maybe I can. I don't know how good the late game was, but I could potentially possibly save a lot of time there. I'm not sure. I still actually like it, the movement is still harder than that. What? Seriously? A problem with that is that screen again. Oh my god, I'm actually gonna be ahead of world record. Nice. World record pace? That's pretty cool, actually. Wow, that was terrible.
This is Onishima. I'm sending in the parachute squad. Once they land, fill that hell on wheels with lead.
By the way, if you're wondering about when I come back, which I think will actually be like not that long, I wouldn't call this a comeback, I just call this like a fun thing to do, but a one-off.
This is Onishima, I'm sending in the text. I don't care what happens, just get those punks.
God. But when I do that, probably come back, I'm just gonna try and focus on getting third place and preferably a sub one in the music as well. Okay, I'm definitely losing time. Yeah, no doubt. I'm definitely not gonna be another. God. Where's the other guy?
Yeah, fair enough. I mean, that was like horrendous.
Let's get scratching.
I feel the boss fight so where I could definitely stick up easily. I mean, I could stick up easily anyway, really, so. Oh my god. Seriously? Seriously. What the hell is this? Come on, really. This is like absolutely terrible. Yay! Yeah, I was kind of worried about that. Oh my god, I just hate that. I think world record's dead because, like, I think it was a pretty damn good run. Yeah, at least 4%.
Wow, okay.
That hasn't happened in like, for like 5 months. Oh my god, are you serious? Come on.
Wow. Okay, this is another place. A lot of pressure. That's what I'm saying.
That has to be cool.
3, 2, 1, go!
And identify the beats. But that was too soft.
I think this is actually like the only part of the game where I don't pay attention. The end-game timer. Okay. Maybe.
Bring it on.
Maybe not much. Then. Okay, I think we're gonna see it. Maybe. Okay, yeah, like, oh. Again, I'm not gonna do anything. I just want to. Not really good enough to follow me. Not gonna.
Assassin number 5 is about to arrive. He's very anxious, so don't get too close.
I think this is actually quite similar to what we've got in the world, I think. Yeah, very similar actually.
I got mad skills.
Right.
Save there was a message on.
Yeah, the drum was actually really good. Also, I think that honestly, like, one of the main reasons, like, I definitely don't think I'd have a 37. My spray was really fast. So, I think now that, like, I have to do trigger, so it's quite a lot. Wow, dude, that took ages, that last one. Jesus. No! Oh my god, I hate that so much. It literally just comes down to I'm not fast enough to spray that. God, that's like the next question. I don't know. Way too much time, though. Way too much time. Jesus Christ, dude. Oh my god, I only lost like 6 seconds really.
I got mad skills.
Okay, well I can definitely come last bit. I always accidentally, and it is accidentally, I don't actually want to. I always accidentally split early and run to fire because I swear, I'm like positive. The time between after you get the cleared screen at the beginning to the time where like I actually split, I swear it's like at least a second longer on grind square, and I just don't know why, but I'm like positive it is.
Let's look at the fun.
That's one thing that I really have a problem with in this game. Character stands turns around. I don't like maneuver the character fast enough to begin. Really annoying.
Look at the fuck.
I still find it like amazing that the World Record for Resident Evil is, I think, 8. That's the one I have most trouble understanding how you can get a time of kid. Oh my god, are you serious? Are you serious? I have a time. I don't know how. I suppose it just didn't pick enough off. And now I'm gonna have to get a 10. Pretty sure I can save time on this bit, but I don't know. Also, I'll go for an easy strat on Benjamin Burning. There's no way this is going to be. Ooh, this is a shot. That's nice. Honestly, kind of sad, I have to say. Oh my god, we didn't get shot. Oh, amazing. Really? Not shot there. Again? My god. I don't know why I jumped. And this is a maybe not a horrific face, but definitely. pretty sure we need time again. It's bad. Kind of hate it when that happens. It's not going for anything. Okay, is this punching? I think it's like 2 seconds, 23.
I got mad skills.
Okay, one and a half.
Members of the Golden Rhino, you must find that record. You know what will happen if you fail.
Get on the dance.
Pretty sure that. Definitely not much faster, but I wouldn't be trying to do it. What? Seriously? Come on. Hand over. What the heck is this? Go away! Wow, I literally just lost a great time. It was actually like pretty good pace. I'm like, I don't think it's much, but I am like 100% sure falling down. Wow, okay. Yeah, this is definitely the most unoptimized split of the world record. Wow, okay. Pretty much, I mean, I don't know, but what I've gained so far is that if I don't mess up noise reduction, and Behind the Mask is even better than that, and like everything else is pretty similar to world record without any major mistakes. I think it probably will be worth it. I mean, obviously, it's not really an optimized. I'm not really sure of any category, but an optimized version. I don't know. There's obviously some categories. Pretty sure this will be a 46. 46 if it goes wrong. Doubt it will be a 44. I think that's probably impossible.
I don't understand what's going on here.
But not bad. Not bad at all. Especially with the trigger button machine. Yes, 45. Did even last run though? That I got a 47. But I think this will be a high 45 if I mess up. But hopefully. I honestly find it so much harder to button that with the trigger than the way I do it. Not just like it's slower, but actually like I find it harder in the hand. Might be because you have to like press the trigger further. You can't just like tap it like you can with the button. Down slightly. Oh my god, seriously? Seriously. That's so dumb. Okay, 45.19. Why the hell is it so good? What?
That huge turntable of evil, the Rokkaku, is a pile of dust, right along with the Rokkaku scheme. Now they're saying that the building was destroyed in a construction accident.
Seriously?
But now, Goji's son's taken over the Rokkaku family business, and Tokyo is back to its glorious old self. Turns out that the golden round
was
part of a group of Goji's henchmen. That explains a lot. However, coin had been pulled too deep into the schemes of the Rokkaku and paid a steep price. All because Goji was obsessed with control. He didn't know how to deal with people that he couldn't buy with his money. Maybe he really is known at the top. Or maybe he's just another eccentric millionaire. Better say the money is the root of all evil. Maybe it really can twist the hearts of men. The devil's contract was just an old indie record, a hoax.
Maybe his twisted mind created the whole story out of rumors and superstitions in order to try and save the